I'm Herman Van Rompuy. I'm headed to the Nobel Award. There, I'm gonna give a speech.
To Alfred Nobel, I would say not just a peace congress, a perpetual peace congress. Admittedly, some aspects can be puzzling, and not only to outsiders. Ministers from landlocked countries, passionate.
Je suis fier d'être européen.
Herman Van Rompuy had an important role regarding the economics of the European Union. He was known for being diplomatic and was re-elected in 2012. He was the president of the EU for 3 years.